Hi, this is Liz. Today we're going to be doing a core conditioning class. So everything we do today is going to be done on the floor. That is good news. You're gonna need access, if you have, to weights, or you can use other objects in your house that you can use for weights. We're gonna do combinations of two exercises for 1 minute each, and repeat it one time, and then move on to our next block. So you're gonna get a lot of exercise for your frontal abdominals, but also the abdominals that wrap around the sides. Very important that we're gonna continue to strengthen that core so that all the other workouts we do, we're gonna be stronger. Okay, so let's warm up. And with that, I'm going to take a little tap back. Good, you can see from the side, putting a little bit of weight here to open up that hip flexor. This is all before we go to the floor. So let's alternate right and left. Good, 10. Awesome, 9. 8. 7. Good, 6. 5. 4. Good, 3. 2. Good, and 1. Awesome. Now we're gonna put our arms over our head, and then we're gonna take a right, and then a left. Good. So we're gonna clap underneath. Good. Stretching out a little bit our shoulders and arm, and our abs as we take our arms overhead. Good. 5. Good. 4. 3. Feeling better. 2. Good, and 1. Let's take little rolls back for 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's take a little forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Let's slowly come down to the floor. If you have a mat, that's great. If not, then just use a towel or a rug or something that you have that'll cushion a little bit. So the first exercise we're going to go for is going to be a push-up. And because we're just going into this, I recommend that you start your push-ups in a modified position, meaning hands right under the shoulders, right? We're gonna come down, elbows even with your back, and then push back up, okay? So starting on your knees is gonna make it a little bit easier to get into it, and then we'll move and transition, hopefully, to our standard military push-up. All right, here we go, first minute. Good, chest is coming towards the floor, hovers a little bit above, and then comes back. Think about squeezing your back as you come. Back up your triceps, good. Deep breaths. Good, inhaling and exhaling. Remember, these are at your own pace. That's what's great about a minute. Anytime you need little breaks, you can take them and then come right back in. Good, last few, let's count it down. 5, 4, come on, 3, 2, and 1. Good, stretch it back. Awesome, second exercise in this, we're gonna do little flutter kicks. Okay, so you can take support under your tailbone with your hands. Okay, lay back. Good, little flutter kicks. You're not kicking more than 1 or 2 inches. Good, option to keep your head and shoulders a little bit lifted or down on the ground. Okay, so whatever feels good. And only go as far down as you can. Let's go. Abdominals pulling down, in and up. Good, I take breaks when I need it. No shame in taking a break, come on. Deep breaths. More than halfway through. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hug it in, guys. Hug it in. Beautiful. Good. Flip it back over. We go right back to our push-ups. Remember I said if you wanted to go to the military style, here you go. You can come right into it. Maybe just count down a few. See if you can do five like that before dropping to your knees, or even one. Here we go. We get stronger, guys, by keep working at it, right? A little bit at a time. Remember, if you need to drop to your knees at any time, do it. You're halfway through. Today is your day. Today is your day. Strengthen that core. Keep those abs tight. Work for your breath. Not giving up till the very end. Come on. Last one. Awesome. Let's stretch it back. Good. Transition right over to your back. Let's start our little flutters, guys. Remember, don't pull into your neck. You can keep your head also down during this. Okay? Let's go. Good. I hang down when I get pretty low with them, and I stay there for a little bit, feeling that intense amount of work for the lower abdominals. Good. Then I make it up. Remember, though, you can keep your flutters higher if you need to. They don't need to go this low. That's optional. Good, deep breaths. We got this, guys. Let's count down the last. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hug it in. Good, roll it up. Great job. First set, first block done. Second block, we're gonna do a kneeling bicep curl, okay? Or kneeling hammer curl, actually. So we're gonna take our weights, sit back into our glutes, and then stretch back. So here we go, taking it back and up. You don't need to sit all the way down onto your heels. Come back a little bit. If that bothers your knees for any reason, just do the hammer kneeling, okay? Here we go, 1 minute. Starts out. All right, here we go, shoulders down and away. Elbows stay close into your body. Now this one, honestly, you're really trying to focus too on keeping those abdominals super tight, right? Again, from the side. Good, nice. Good, keeping that concentration and really tightening through your biceps. You're like, is this gonna be over? Yeah, it's only a minute. Whew. 5, 4, 3, 2, good, and last one, one. Awesome job, good, weights go to the side. Good. Second exercise, our little pair here is going to be plank jacks. Ooh, I love a good plank jack. Okay, so we get into a nice plank position. We're going to take a little jumps out. Okay. You have the option to also just tap it right and left, taking breaks when you feel this in the lower back. Okay. 1 minute, starting now. Good. Good. Confidence. Come on. One. Two. Maybe you do 10 in a row. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then maybe you go to alternating for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, three, two, and then you go back to the jumps. 10, 9, come on, 8, make it manageable. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, then tap it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, come on, 4, 3, 2, and we have 10 more, come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and drop it down. Woo! See, we just played with it. That's what you can do, right? Split it up. Here we go. Back to our hammer curl, kneeling. Grab those weights, here we go. Deep breaths. So I come down, I squeeze back up. Look at that strength, come on. Good, I think about that weight, really squeezing it. Thinking about the bicep. You can picture you have something there that you really need to squeeze. Remember, if that bothers your knee, stationary just like this. Or you can always go to alternating singles. Get creative. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Take that weight down. Good. Go into those plank jacks. Remember, split it up. Let's do that. Here we go. 10 plank jacks, jumping if you can. If not, low impact the whole time. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's alternate. 10, 9, 8. Come on. 7, 6, 5. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Check it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Alternate it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. You got it. 5, 4, 3, 2. Last jacks. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And stretch it back. Woo! Heart rate's up, guys. Lower it. Do little shoulder rolls. Good. Okay, so if you have a band, it's optional. I'm gonna throw it on there. If you didn't get one, grab it. I know I didn't say it ahead of time. It is an optional thing. We're gonna do a side lying leg lift. Okay, so here we go. Right side, 30 seconds, and then switch. Remember, if you wanna make this one a little bit easier, you can always take the band off. This is gonna really help. Ooh. Doing this outside in my garage, guys. I kept the door open. I feel a cool breeze. I hope you've got a cool breeze too. Good. Switch to the other side. Try not to stop very long. Go right into it. Nice. Beautiful. Seconds. Whoa, feeling that little bit of a burn. 5, 4, 3, 2, good. And hug those knees into your chest. Good. Good. Now we're going to take ourselves into tabletop legs. Okay, just like this. Very light on our wrists, and we're gonna tap our heels down, alternating right and left. Okay, then I'm gonna call out right only, and you're gonna stick on the right. Now, if this bothers your lower back, come all the way down. Good, same exercise, supporting that lower back. All right, here we go. So alternating first. Good, those heels are reaching out. Good, then they come right back to tabletop. Okay, they go from the side. See them together, good. All right, now only the right leg for 10. Bring it back up, 9, 8, 7, ooh, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch. 10, you're on the left, 9, 8, 7, ooh, 6, don't quit, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then alternate to the end. Right, left, right, left. 10 seconds. Right. Come on, stronger. Hold tight. Woo. We're not going to quit. We're not going to quit. We're not going to quit. And stretch. Woo.
That was great.
Good. Right into our side lying leg lifts. 30 seconds on the right. I don't care what side you really start on. Honestly, just start. Now these feel good, don't they? Like, wow, these feel amazing. Well, it depends, I guess, how hard this band is. Woo! Challenging myself here with this band. Remember, you can be doing this without a band as well. Two more on this side. Good, switch the other side. Now remember, at the same time you're doing the side lunge, you're working on those obliques, yeah? You can feel that work on your obliques. You're keeping this lifted, you're not crunching down into your shoulder. Keep it lifted. Good, 15 seconds. Good, also working the oblique here and inner outer thigh. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Let's hug it. Hug it out. Hug it out. Good. Okay, now position yourself. Tabletop legs, heel taps forward. Let's do it. Let's do it. Before you can think, I don't want to do this, get into it. Come on. Yeah, if you pause too long, you're not going to want to restart. Good, now only the right, 10, 9, 8, 7, fight for it, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, other side, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then alternate, 10, 9, come on, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and stretch. Sorry for the sound effects, they're real. That was really, really tough. Good, now we're gonna go into a sprinter's crunch. Okay, so I'm gonna keep the band on. Why? It's just gonna work me a little bit harder overall, not necessary. Sprinter's crunch, we're gonna take our body, roll up, and just like that, we're gonna take one leg in, we're gonna tap to the outside of that leg, roll back down, tap to the other side. Okay, so you're alternating that tap with that knee coming up. All right, how can I make this an option to be a little less impactful, right? You can take yourself, straightening the leg, straightening the leg, okay? Or you can do a leg lower and a leg lower. Okay, that's gonna give you the same kind of exercise. So here we go. Ready?
Ready or not, here we come.
Good. Tapping that right. Tapping that left. Tapping that right. Good. Use the abdominals to lift, not just your shoulders. I understand shoulders will work. Ooh, come on. It started easy, but you got 30 seconds to go. Breathe. There's a light at the end of the tunnel. Come on. 15. hug it. Ooh. Awesome job, guys. Really, really great job. Good. Now we're going to do a roll up. So the name of the game here is super slow. Okay? I'll show you the roll up and then I'll show you your option. So the full roll up, guys, arms overhead, head stays with your arms, stretches over as far as you can, and then you slowly, little by little, roll yourself back down. Good. Roll yourself back up. Take your time. Try to keep the head in line. If this is way too much, and you haven't gotten to the point where you can roll it all the way up, I suggest a half roll down so you can go as far as you can, and then back up. Okay? And until we finally train you to go all the way down and up. Okay? Here we go. 1 minute. Wow. Slow it down. Good. I'm going to try really, really hard to stay with my arms. Better. Much better. Slow it down. Seconds. Good. Don't give away the roll back, okay? Meaning don't flop down. Try to take it just as slow. Good. And the last one. Let's make it back up. Excellent. Great job. Okay, we're gonna go back to our sprinter's crunch. Here we go. Alternating right, left, tapping outside that heel. Good, keep it up, guys. You got this. I know. Breathe through it. The last couple always getting really hard. 15 seconds. And done. Woo! Good. Reset yourself. Let's go right into our roll-ups. This is a perfect combination, guys. We go right into our bodies are used to that coming up position. Let's try to slow it down, though. This one, even pause at the top. Get that stretch for your hamstrings and your lower back, then slowly roll it down. Maybe you're getting a little bit better at these. That's awesome. Control this roll up, starting with upper, mid, and then lower, and then that stretch, that awesome bonus stretch. 10 seconds. Good. That's going to give us a time to do one more. Let's go. That was awesome. Good. Take a little stretch here, guys. Take a little stretch to the right and to the left. Good, perfect. We are done. Take off your band. That was a quick little core conditioning, guys. Enough time to really get all of your core engaged and worked. So now we're gonna stretch it over. I'm only gonna lean as far as I can. Good, switch it to the other side. This is perfect. Breathe. Good, then we're gonna take that knee. Right knee to the front, stretch that arm up. Get a little stretch for your hip flexor here. Good, then take it over to the side. Feel that oblique stretch. Feels amazing. Good. Switch it to the other side. Good. And then over to the side. Almost forgot. Gotta jog that brain every once in a while. Come on. Good. Now I'm gonna slowly bring this other knee in and roll up through my spine little by little. Good. Now I'm gonna take big rolls. Good. Five joyous circles. Four. Come on. Three. Stretch those abdominals. Two. And one. Another great workout. Thank you for joining me. This is our foundation, guys, our core work.